Right, so I'm not sure if you can see it, but there's a little hut on the top of that peak over there. That's where we're gonna try to get to. It's Trinity Mountain, and there's a little fire lookout hut on the top. So you kind of see the road goes all the way across the hill there, and we're gonna try it out. So let's see. 9,500 feet. Oh. Oh, that's really smoky. Holy heck. I don't know if you can see some of the lakes down there and everything too. It's a gorgeous view, and I'm sure you could see farther if it wasn't so hazy. Well, time to go down. Why is it going down is always harder than going up? Oh, Jesus.